Price List Analyzer. Hello everyone! In this video, we will guide you how to use Price List Analyzer by Seller Assistant. Price List Analyzer by Seller Assistant is a bulk Amazon product analyzer tool that automates bulk supplier price list processing and finds profitable deals in a few minutes. Price List Analyzer automatically matches your supplier products to Amazon, calculates profitability for each product, and shows other essential metrics. Let's break it down step by step and see how to use Price List Analyzer. Step 1. Open your Seller Assistant personal account and choose Price List Analyzer in the side menu. Step 2. Click the Upload button, choose your marketplace, and select your prepared Excel file. Step 3. Choose the columns in your file with UPC EIN and supplier's price. A prompt will appear asking you to confirm which columns in your file contain the UPC EIN codes and product prices. Ensure these columns are correctly marked. Step 4. Once the analysis is complete, you will receive a detailed report with all the metrics for each product. The tool calculates by box price, FBA fees, referral fees, storage fees, profit, ROIA, BSR, and other important metrics. They provide a comprehensive view of product's profitability and market performance. Step 5. Download the Excel file with the report and filter results. Use the filters available in Excel tables to sort products by metrics like profit, ROIA, BSR, etc. If not all data is displayed correctly, please allow editing the table. And that's how to use Price List Analyzer. If you follow the steps outlined in this video, you will start to analyze thousands of products to find profitable deals just in a few minutes. Now, go ahead and try it! Did you know that Seller Assistant offers many more tools and features than Price List Analyzer? Explore all the tutorials available right here on this channel. Don't miss the chance to enhance your knowledge about the best tool for Amazon sellers.